This is Berlin, the free-thinking home to some 4 million individuals, 1.3 million cars, half a million cyclists, light rail, buses, and, well, this thing, all trying to reach their destinations and overcome some pretty challenging traffic. Or in short, the perfect home for Trillion, TomTom's very own self-driving test vehicle. But before Trillion is set free on Berlin's streets, she has to go through some serious testing. First up, flexing her driving algorithms on an open stretch of asphalt. Then, driving through a controlled environment, full of obstacles. Well, heads up. Now Trillion is ready for Berlin's traffic, as long as she's accompanied by trained safety operators, like Manuel here, who can take control if needed. And Manuel's sidekick, who closely monitors the car's status and what she's sensing. When everything checks out, Trillion goes into full autonomous mode. Driving with full autonomy, Trillion goes through as many traffic scenarios as possible, all thanks to the speed and precision of TomTom's HD map. Trillion uses TomTom's HD map to know exactly where she is and what's around, so she can safely plan her path through traffic or around it. TomTom AutoStream continually delivers an up-to-date map from the cloud, processed with accuracy, speed, and efficiency. Because Trillion needs to think faster and smarter than everyone else on the road. After every drive, Trillion sends data and insights to her autonomous driving development teams, testing TomTom technology for any purpose in any car to help self-driving cars hit the road sooner in a safe, connected, autonomous world.